generators up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Nice, straight through. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are.
Did you destroy the camera in that hallway?
But might be worth a detour. Oh. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in.
Yeah. I mean, I try to be. You know, I don't really... I already did. Oh, this door? Okay.
Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm.
EMP.
Okay, here we are at last. The lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Open sesame.
Didn't see shit.
And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Remember, these people aren't idiots. So close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Nice shot! See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at... Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
Brothers. Yeah.
Okay, so far so bueno.
So,
push on to the vault.
It's our video. Okay, do you have YouTube? I have a YouTube channel.
Happy days.
What were the videos?
I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this.
You know, did you know I got a vault in my arcade?
Just need to target the weak points.
Yeah, the
don't
vault door,
rush.
And it's infinite
you push the
use.
Drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside.
I was practicing on it.
That's disc 3.
Got
good,
it.
That's the left side taken care of.
No. It just cost me 900 thou. I technically am supposed to, because I was supposed to get a free one with Amazon Prime or Twitch Prime, but it never gave mine to me. I did, but they said there's nothing they could do. Yeah, I did.
Time,
why?
But I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
I did, 100% promise. Alright, I'm getting E. I don't know if F's unlocked. F's unlocked, I'm getting F. Right, I'm done with F. I'm gonna move on and grab all the other ones. Alright. Think there's time for lockboxes? At least a few of them. In the bag. What? Nah, don't fuck with it. It's already 50 seconds. I'm gonna grab one set of them. At least two or three. Maybe. I'm on the first one now.
40 seconds!
Grabbed it. That wasn't a lot. Damn, that was cheap. Fuck, empty. Got something? Damn.
20 seconds.
All right, this is the last one and I'm getting the fuck out. We gotta go.
Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
I got it.
That's it. The alarm will trigger any second. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect.
Alright, hold on. 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Alright, well remember, we still gotta get that other vault. Get out your suppressed weapons. My nightclub? It's Galaxy. Especially since I have the Rebel Alliance and the Empire as my CEO and shit, it fits. Shut the fuck up. Alright, let those two pass by, because there's those cameras. Watch the camera.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon.
Watch it, don't shoot that one yet. Yeah, I didn't shoot it. Not the one here. No, I tased the one inside. Why? I don't know why my guy's getting stuck in the fucking stairs.
Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. News is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. Must be tiring running around with all that loot.
I'm in. Ooh, this looks like a big fat stack.
I've missed this.
Imagine if I could hit the safety deposit boxes in here, because they're all green. Coming out. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's looking at me. I'm not looking. I'm not going. All right, I'm going. Coming out. For a little bit. We didn't escape the guards hidden, but you somehow, like, they noticed you, but they didn't notice me. Oh. They did? Well, I wasn't slick. I was just staying in one fucking spot. Yeah, but we can't reach the wanted level. Remember, we're right by the casino.
And all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way.
I am.
And get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer. Don't bring the cops. And we're home free. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
Alright, I'm hugging the shrub. They know. Yeah, I know. I just finished him so he didn't get up and shoot us. The other one, I guess, was under the underground in the tunnel. Thank God. Look at that, there's no one out here. I am. Should we fuck the cars and go straight for the tunnel? Alright. Look! They're not even coming. Honestly, why don't we just take the same one? Pink one. Alright, fuck it. Take the sewer. My headlights aren't working. No. Fuck up. You know what, for some reason the cars didn't repair after the damages I did to them when I stole them.
Alright, our decoy is online.
No, you can do 30 minutes or an hour. Shit, I do 2,000. There they go.
If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops. What a night. Excuse me while I take a moment to bask in the glow of my own genius. Feel free to join
Imagine
me.
The subway just pancakes. Your voice never records, mine does. Yeah, because remember, you never fucking turn on that thing. You just go into the party settings and so select share voice. I will. Like that. What is it about my ice compared to yours, bro? I finally get one over on you. Ha ha ha. Trying not to. What do you mean? You're still driving on my screen. Yeah, but that's alright. Fuck that shit anyway. Doubt it'd be even that, probably 5,000. How Rockstar is. Maybe. An achievement to not lose money? Yeah, that'd be amazing. Oh, I was about to say, I thought I saw it flinch. I was like, what the fuck? Shut the fuck up. I'm a good driver when I'm not under pressure. Yeah, because it's fun. Imagine hitting these little yellow cones in the middle of the fucking highway. Yeah, they'd lose money just so you'd... Because I'm just ramming them. I love doing that. It's fucking amazing. I don't know. I smell din din, and that's making me hungry. Yeah, I know you gotta do your boring ass school. Nerd ass. How come none of the getaway vehicles are four doors? Ram into you. Wham.
Come at me, nigga.
I sleep with one eye open. Eat my dick. Every time I do one of my heists, we make a mill, bro. Look at that shit. Who's the master heist planner now? I'm just kidding. Fuck you. What? Thanks. Perfect timing. Yeah, baby. So before you get off, go into your party and go into the party settings and select share voice, alright?
Total, do you know how to hack? Do you know how to hack? Not well. I don't know how to hack.
Get in the car. Oh god, these suits make us run slow. Yeah. Oh god, and grenades apparently.
Alright, next stop, the diamond mine.
Yeah, but be careful. Don't hold one out the window and pull the trigger because we will die. And it will fail the heist. I have one of these cars. This is the bubble mobile. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind.
Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah. I've missed this. You say you have one of these?
This car? Yeah.
Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option.
No, 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 in the game.
You didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers.
I never used this getaway driver before. You know what I mean? The person to get our cars.
Yeah.
I think they would be if we purchased the clean vehicle. assault SMG to an extent. The SMG is more accurate at closer ranges, whereas the assault SMG is a little bit better at a little bit longer range. It just depends on what we're up against. And grenades are for emergencies only, and make sure you know how to throw a grenade before you chuck it.
I mean...
Move out of the way, cattle. The wolf has to take charge here.
Yeah, what do you say?
Only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the
What the fuck?
Yeah, I planted that. Yeah.
Well, you're the one who failed and blew the tunnel up. We can't escape that way now. Look what you did, bull. Come on, man. You're taking a piece of your cut for that.
Oh, man. Oh, no.
They keep coming, so we might as well just get in the vault.
Do that. I got you. Sit down. Get out of here.
I just opened the security office, so when we come out, we can use it as cover if we have to. Someone come over here and get on the key thing with me.
I got you.
3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's go. Come on, lady.
Get through the man trap. Down the corridor.
I'm getting in front. But the way.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
I wonder why he's not there in any of them except for the big con. You're a bull. What the fuck?
Okay, now it's a big door. So
I'm the best bull on the team, boy. I'm the best bull on the team. You looking at the leader of these mall, boy.
Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole!
Got it.
You did it? About to blow up! It's busy.
Get out of there, get out of there.
Ooh! It just blew up.
Well, we're about to find out.
226.
Okay. I'm gonna see if A. Oh, yeah, I gotta blow A open. So, you guys start grabbing shit, I'm gonna blow stuff open.
Alright,
I'm gonna blow F open for you. My last charge. Hopefully you guys have more. Go ahead and get lockboxes while you're waiting. I'll go for the other one. Or, okay. Never mind. I got it. You just go get A. And then after A, go help out at money. I'm grabbing lockboxes.
We got 1 million already. Let's get
it. We're supposed to get 2 mil if we get all the art. Who's getting D?
I can't get up in there.
You can't? That's your call then, Total. Go to D.
Yeah.
I'll get A.
I'm at F right now.
Yeah. D needs thermite, and you gotta hurry. We got 50 seconds. Thank God we can jump, so jumping, after this, forget the lockboxes, get the fuck out. Because we don't want to be in here with the gas.
I got that. Alright, and... 40 seconds.
I've got a... Alright. And once, cut it open and then run the fuck out. Or you know what, let me do it. You go ahead and leave the vault. I'll get B. 30 seconds. Oh, okay, never mind then. Let's go. Look at that. 2 mil, guys. 2 mil. The potential cut's supposed to be like 2 mil something, I think.
I'm gone. Fuck it. Gas incoming.
10 seconds. Yeah, get out. Everyone
yeah,
get out.
We gotta go.
That's it. Get the hell out of there. All right.
I'm gone.
All right. Let's get out of here. Be ready for some heavy fighting. 1, 2, 3, go. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. Look at that. 2 mil, 300,000. And then we have to get that safety deposit thing upstairs too.
Are you talking about the 80,000 out of it?
Yeah, it changes. It's more than 80,000 sometimes.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, we've got 100,000 out of it before. Or I have.
Damn.
All right, so don't stand right in front of the doors, Nini, because they shoot through them. Oh. I don't know why. I call you Nini. I don't know why. You make me think of them for some reason. Take cover.
I'm so sick of Charlie boy. I don't want them to shoot me at all. Like that.
Shit. Run into the security office.
Ooh, alright, I'm up in.
Your mother was a low down whore. Shit, there we go. Why did he run over here? Go, go, go. What do you mean he's still alive? Watch it. Go on the right side, because on the left side, there's a bunch of those guys. You piece of shit! Take him down!
Damn it to hell! You're going down! Oh, shit.
Stairs. Elevator's too risky. Tell your mama I said hi!
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Yes,
of course, there's always flashlights. Shit, we got a no! Oh shit!
That's the gun too. Oh shit! Sounds
like they're sending news. Everywhere. Alright, there's one inside the secret vault. I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's go clear this way. Yeah. But fight your way. Clear the floor as best you can first.
I'm gonna go with him. Put down. All right, hold up. Oh, you gotta cover me, though. You gotta cover me. Oh, I gotta hold it.
There's one in the vault. Don't forget.
Are you up in there? You up in there yet, man? Look out! Stay frosty! Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna stay out here and hold the line. Move back! Out of ammo! Okay, fellas, come in! Oh, shit! Oh, what the? Ah! Let's do this! Find some cover! Over here, we got a man down. There's one left on this floor. Okay, never mind. Another one spawned. More spawning.
All right, bet. Right, later on.
Yeah.
Yeah, you clear. I don't need to open the door for you. Okay.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
All right, which one?
Staff
which
floor.
Going?
This way. Come to where I am. Where the metal detectors are.
Oh, you already cleared everybody out.
Yep. Shit. That's what I've been doing.
Shit.
I'm a professional, sir.
Hey, man. Let's say I'm a professional. You weak, man.
That's why I'm riddled with bullet holes. That's why my blood is in this money on all over this art.
Yeah.
Showtime, boys. Remember what I taught to taught you, money. We run across that field, go into the LS River. Yeah. Hurry, 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 hurry. Whatever you feel works. Whatever you're good with.
I'm better with the SMG.
Alright, let's go. Follow the shrub. The shrub will protect us. May the shrub of understanding guide us.
Yes, sir.
Watch it up ahead by that armored vehicle. We got two guards. And we got two more by our escape route.
Where is it?
Oh, another one spawned.
I'll see him. Where is he? Is he hiding?
Yeah, he's hiding in front of the car. Throw a nade. Throw a nade. No. Watch it. Damn, is he dead yet? I hope so.
Yeah, he dead. He's dead.
Go, 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 go.
Come on, come on, run his way, run his way.
Watch it, there's guards down here too. Jump over this fence to the front of us. Jump over the fence in front of us. Not to the left though, because there's a drop. And it will hurt you. Come on, let's go.
We're gone, baby. And then you say get a car, it should be a
if
car.
If there is a car.
If there's a car, if there's not a car, then keep running.
Yeah, just keep going, there's no car.
Yep, no car. The driver has them in position.
Good jobs. Look at this, we're fucking professionals. Alright, we just gotta run the whole way through the tunnel. At least we can jump. Trust me, doing it with gold sucks because you can't jump.
I mean, you see how easy that was? You know how many times I would have beat this, bro? I would have had y'all. Like, bro.
Yeah, I know. That's why my friend fucking loves me. Pray to die today. He's always doing heists with me because he loves how much we make. So he and I can do this just two people.
I swear, bro.
In fact, we make a bigger cut than we made now. I think we make like 2.6 mil.
All right,
don't ask me how.
Still, I ain't even used to make this much, bro. We used to make like barely even get 1.5 mil, bro.
Serious?
Yeah. Most I got out of this was like 200,000.
Serious? But that's yes, splitting the profits with four people, right? You were doing it with four people.
Yeah.
So yeah, I always do it with people I trust, and I don't always fill the thing. So usually it's just me and Prey. So we've made a million apiece before.
Mm-hmm.
No, it takes a while. We have to get really far away from the casino. And if we come back towards the casino, we get another 5-star. So once we're out of the tunnel, we have to find a new route. Like, the yellow line may take us to the casino. We have to make sure it doesn't before we follow it. I know. Me and Prey found that out the hard way. We were like, fuck, it took us right back to the casino. So we learned from our mistake.
Organized criminality this city has ever seen. books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
Ah.
Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
Story mode? I'm not sure. I thought there was a tunnel over here. Did they board that tunnel? I don't remember this wall. Huh. I guess we just keep going forward? There's usually a tunnel over here. Yeah. This is gonna suck going all the way out this way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm used to there being a tunnel that goes the other way. Yeah, it's not the daylight yet though. This is just a flashlight. Nope. We're not even halfway through this thing. I'm telling you, bro. That's why I was hoping there was a tunnel over there.
Bro, where does this ladder lead to, bro? Did you even go up this? Oh, it's broken.
Yeah, yeah. There's one ladder you can climb, but it doesn't go to anything. It's literally a dead end. This is one of my favorite spots to come through when I'm.
I have a bit of burn.
Oh, here's the tunnel. Right here. This way, boys. If we go the other way, it'll be longer and it'll come out at the highway. We go this way, it comes out right beside a road where there's parked cars every time. Well, we did, but we got shot a lot doing that. We figured this way we don't get shot as much. Alright, so do watch for the train.
Yeah, make sure I stay on the motherfucking side. I don't let them, you know, about to hit me, train.
Because we would have had to do the silent sneaky.
Mm-hmm.
Besides, do you know how to hack, Money?
Nope.
Yeah, so yeah, I'd have been the only
if
one
I, if
hacking.
If I did, then it would make sense for us to do it, but since I don't.
Yeah, this was the perfect call to go for the hard. That way it makes doing silent and sneaky a little easier, so next time I do it and make off with an easier mill.
I know you're not trying to race me, boy.
What? Race you? What are you talking about?
You know I'm
about
to take the lead, bro.
You and your dreams, bull. You and your dreams.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the train. I'm over here tripping. I'm running right in the middle.
Is it coming?
Is it coming?
Oh.
Nah, I just said I forgot I'm on the train tracks. Yeah. Because I was just running up in the middle just happily and shit. Forgot all the fucking damn train. About to get ran over and shit.
Did you hear that sound, boys? That sounds like freedom. Mm. Now that's daylight. That's daylight total. Nah.
Bro, it was a light over there, bro. There wasn't no daylight.
It was a light. Hey, if you look up at the ceiling, I've looked up before out of curiosity. It's a light. Did? I'll have to go back all and right. Look at that then next time.
Whatever
we'll
you
have
say,
to bet
man.
On
whatever
it.
You say.
Shit, that's a two-door. We need a four-door. I think that's a two-door. We'll get wanted level. Here's a four-door. We can still steal it. Here, I'll just rip her right out.
Oh my God.
Come here, bitch. Give us this car. Do hurry, we are by a police station. Try to run away from the police. Check the map for me. Is this trail going back toward the casino? Yeah, I'm not going that way. You can't.
Yeah, it is.
It's too risky. literally. Because if we go that way, we'll get the 5 stars again. What do y'all think of this method?
A1, man.
I see you. Hold next to make your character duck. That's hilarious.
Oh yeah, this is that cut right here. Yeah, this is that cut right here. You ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. It went off already, man. Fuck that song. What the fuck? Bro, do they still got Bugattis in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, they do.
Where I see him. Could be wrong though, I don't know. so many different cars spawn. Imagine being the buyer and just seeing us pull up like that. Wow.
And then they'd be mugging at me, like, what's looking at?
I know. It's like, what the fuck, bro? You got your shit.
Like, I'll take it back if you want me to. Like, for...
Serious.